Happy Woohoo Friday! For this week's Matrix, we're going to complete our vertical core series by finishing off in the transverse plane. So here, starting off with an arm driver, and this is a same side rotational reach, posterior at overhead. So you could just see Amanda going through some nice thoracic rotation with each arm. Here, going to a hip driver, so creating a nice chain reaction up to the T-spine. So essentially just driving the pelvis, having it rotate right and left. And then lastly, going to go into a foot driver where we're going to again include some lower leg activity by letting the knee dive in and flex slightly, which is going to get some nice pronation and collapse in through the arch on your stance leg. So enjoy this sequence and we'll see you next week. Thanks so much for watching.